become a human yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch to yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longs to be dinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my call with crying spells as the bees, and I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price. And I'm afraid I had to break them across the goals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint. To those poor, unfortunate souls. Have we got a deal?
If I become human, I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
But you'll have your family. Life's tough choices. Oh, and there is one more thing. We haven't discussed the subject of payment.
But I don't have...
I'm not asking much. Just a token, really. A trifle. What I want from you is... your voice.
But without my voice, how can I...
You'll have your looks. Your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of the body language. Ah, the men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips to the floor. Yes, Orlando's much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what an idle rattle for? Come on, they're not all that impressed with conversation. Two gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they don't insist it wrong on a lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue who gets her man. Come on, you poor unfortunate souls. Go ahead. Make your choice. I'm a very busy woman, and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much. Just your voice. You poor unfortunate soul. It's sad.